In this video tutorial series, we are discussing C programming interview questions. The question that we are discussing in this video is, what is the size of an integer? Now, this is one of the most common questions that can be asked when you appear for your C programming interview. The answer to this question is not fixed. So let's say if you reply that the size of an integer is 2 byte or the size of an integer is 4 byte, then that answer will not be 100% correct. The correct answer for this question is that the size of the integer depends on the architecture of the machine on which you are working. So if you're working on a 32-bit machine, the size of the integer will be 32-bit. If you're working on a 16-bit machine, the size of the integer will be 16-bit. Now, the easiest way to find out the size of the integer is to write the program, write a C program, and use the size of operator. So let's write a C program by using the size of function. We will be able to print the size of the integer. So we'll say printf, the size of integer is percentage d and size of int. Now this size of int function, the size of function, we are giving it int as the input. So it will give us the size of int. Now the size that it will print will be in bytes. So when we run this program, you will notice that the answer is, the size of integer is 4 bytes. 4 byte means 32 bit. This is because the compiler which I am using right now is a 32 bit compiler. So it gives me the size of integer as 4 bytes. So whenever you are asked this question, please do not give a fixed answer like 2 bytes or 4 bytes. Your answer should be that the size of the integer depends on the machine architecture, or let's say the compiler. So if you are working on a 32-bit architecture, the size will be 32-bit. If you're working on a 16-bit architecture, the size will be 16-bit. So with this, we will end this short tutorial here.
To access our complete C programming course, please visit openeschool.com/learnc. Also, please subscribe to our channel to get regular updates on the new videos that we post.